Sounds like we're empty again. We'd better be close.
This is the place. Pull up here. It's not much, but it should keep us safe.
Luckily, I don't need that much to get started.
Good to know. How are you feeling, little brother?
Like I got hit by a truck. This plague shit sucks.
Yes, and you need to take it seriously. Get over to the infirmary, okay?
Yeah, sure. The infirmary. Maybe that'll fix everything. Real.
I'm already full up.
Like shit. Better get fixed up.
Please tell me he's gonna pull through. He has to.
This isn't as good as having the actual cure, but I should be able to keep his blood plague from getting worse for a while. That is, if we can keep our supply of meds from running out.
Damn it, this isn't fair.
Hey now, don't panic. The doc has this under control.
I know how to make a cure that'll work. That's not the issue. I just need more plague samples. My lab didn't have enough.
I think I saw a place where we can find all the samples you'll need.
Yeah.
This is it. Okay. I'm not letting you down. Not like I let Mom down. Can't let that one back up. I'm so tired. I can't carry that much. No room for that. Take a break. I need it. Watch the noise. All right, I found the plague sample we need.
Nice work. We're one step closer to the cure my patient here needs.
Nosies, no worries. Nice. Whatever you're looking for, it's not here. Okay, I brought back the sample. How's he doing?
I'm starting to think dying would be better than this.
Relax. Everything will be fine. And you, please drop the sample in our supply locker.
We now have enough plague samples to make the cure for my brother. We should get on that as soon as possible. Okay, I have the cure in hand. No more lying around for you.
Not to stress you out or anything, but I'm still kind of dying here.
I've been sick a lot of my life. Nothing ever like this.
We don't know if it'll work, but it can't make things worse.
Even if this doesn't work, thank you for trying.
Thank you. Because of us working together, my brother is alive. As long as we stick together, I have a feeling we'll be in this for the long haul.
Hey, Eve. You staying out of trouble?
All right, we survived. That's good. But we ain't the only ones out here trying to do that.
Unless we start killing some uglies, nobody's gonna last in this town for long. In my experience, the best way to find uglies is to follow the screamers. I saw one on our way into town.
We should worry about our base before we go out hunting sites. This place to be functional, we need to upgrade it.
You know me, just trying to make myself useful.
Okay, the situation just got worse. This whole place is infested.
Once they gather like this, it just gets worse. Can you clear it out?
Sure, I can do this. Probably, finally, some quiet. I'm done here. The site is clear.
That's a damn good start.
If we don't put an outpost here, we're nuts.
If we're thinking about long-term survival, we need friends. Let's get on the radio and see who else lives around here.
Can't carry that much. Now, where am I gonna put that? Only I had room for it. Now, where am I gonna put that? Take a break. I need it.
If anyone gets hurt, we're screwed.
These ought to be helpful.
Our stash of materials is really low.
Now, where am I gonna put that?
zombies. I still can't get over it. I thought for sure we'd all be done in by killer bees.
I can't carry that much.
Look, if you prepare for enough problems, you'll never be surprised.
I hope nothing heard that. Let's hope this place has the materials we need.
I feel like this shouldn't be our top priority right now.
This is about our home. That has to be our priority.
I can't keep this up. Find of the day.
There's bound to be better places down the road.
I'm home. Who missed me?
I'm glad you're home. Thanks for handling this.
Our ammo supply is getting scary low.
That thing you wanted, I just dropped it off.
That should get us started. Thanks. We can use those materials to start building anytime. If we build the workshop, we could keep our weapons from falling apart. Self-sufficient. That's critical out here.
We need allies. The skills and resources they offer are vital to our survival.
The best way for us to survive is by heading off potential conflicts before they even get started. If we claimed the nearby military site as an outpost, that would warn away any potential troublemakers. It'd also give us a steady supply of ammo in case anybody doesn't get the message. We can put this to good use. I can't carry that much. Just check the trunk for a toolkit. No room for that. I am beat.
About this aggressive plan of ours.
I get what you're saying, but I don't see that we have a choice. I guess the Zs must have overrun this place. I see guys in camo shuffling around. I gotta get close to finish them off. Bullets won't get through those helmets.
Thank you.
Now where am I gonna put that? No room for that. I should take out the last few Z's before I stake our claim. Now, where am I going to put that? I'm all done clearing the site. Once I've set up an outpost, everyone will know this is our territory. I can't carry that much. Heavy. Now, where am I going to put that? Now, where am I going to put that? Have a steady supply of ammo, which I expect will come in handy as we expand our territory. Zero. This site's cleared out now. I can't carry that much. Thank you. Some of this would be better off shifted to our base. I should have this fixed in no time. Nothing heard that. I gotta watch the noise. I'm putting some gas in the car, but it won't last that long. I say we find a gas station and look for more fuel. Thank you. barely stepped in at that time. Now that's worth scavenging for. I gotta rest. I hope nothing heard that. I guess it's not nothing. We're good. The new outpost is now secure. Locked. I think we've got the place to ourselves. I really wish I hadn't just done that. Can't do it. I better take a break. I need it. No more wondering if they know I'm here. If that feral sees me, I'll have to move quickly. Of those. The best way to make sure the repairs worked is to take this for a drive.
Finished our construction work.
Okay, it's working fine. That's a relief. I'd hate to be stuck walking all the time. Driving is faster, it's safer, and lets me bring back way more supplies. Can't do it. That's my last shot. I can't keep this up.
I gotta watch the noise. I'm on my last legs here. Doesn't look like much here. Nice. Real graceful. Yeah, that's a nice one. We got this one locked down. Next time, I'll just set off some fireworks. Okay. Where am I gonna put that? That was loud.
We need allies. The skills and resources they offer are vital to our survival.
Good to see you.
Lend me a hand, will you?
Whatever you say, boss. Shoot.